No humping, buddy. No humping.
Gata.
Be nice. He doesn't like to be humped. And the other one is just a puppy. I got it, bro. All right. No worries.
Well, I didn't want to be one of those people sitting there doing nothing.
No, I got it. No, he just doesn't like to be humped. And he's not mad. He's just saying, like, leave me alone.
Yeah,
that's pretty much it.
I'm not the worrying type.
Crazy. Sit down. Boy. Sit down. Don't move. You're one of the most beautiful dogs I've ever seen in my life. I swear to God. Sit down. Don't play with me. Get back. Boo. Don't move. Check. What did I say? Sit down. Don't move. I'm not playing. Sit down. Who knows? Sit down. Stop moving. Almost.
Husky.
It's hard.
Don't move.
So beautiful. My sister had one, but not as big as your guy. He's mixed with Malamute.
Yeah. Chabu. Don't move.
The butt.
Does this shed a lot?
Yeah.
This one sheds every day of the year. Yeah. Two coats, right? So there's an undercoat like the husky.
Go back.
He just finished getting rid of his. I guess you could say summer.
Yeah.
It's still more hair there. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what we're originally from Pennsylvania, so
oh, okay.
I had to get the ACS
over. Right. Yeah. As do we all.
Exactly. But we just recently moved here and they just sent me an email like, oh, remind me. Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
There we go. Ocu, tati. Bravo, tati, ocu. Ocu.
you?
Bravo, daddy. Hoć mu.
Pita mati, daddy.